Dogs and fireworks don't often mix, and the results can be disastrous. If your pooch can't handle the noise and lights, here are some tips on dealing with the festive fallout. Before I move on with the video, I want to ask you a simple question. Do you want to train your dog for any basic commands like sit and stay? Do you want to stop any of the behavioral problems of your dog like pooping inside the house, biting, jumping, or barking? If your answer is yes, please grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him or her. This secret training technique ebook is available for free only for a limited time. So go and grab it before it's too late. Link to the free ebook and training videos is in the description below. Many communities are going big as last year with the COVID-19 pandemic, we didn't do much birthday celebrating at all. Or, some communities are still keeping it local, meaning your dog will be exposed to more firework noise than he may be used to. No matter how protective we are, there's just no blanking the telltale sounds of the flashy displays. In my household, it begins well before dusk. Like a thunderstorm, our boys sense something as a bruin and begin to pace and seek out the best hiding spots: basement, shower stall, between the sofa and the end table, under the bed. They've tested them all. This is a big deal and we need to do what we can to help them out. Fireworks displays aren't going anywhere anytime soon, so here are some ways we can ease the anxiety in our pooches. It comes down to four key tips we pay attention to: desensitize, prepare, intervention, and behavior. Desensitize. Experts agree that getting your pup comfortable with the sounds and sights of fireworks is the first step in avoiding meltdowns. Similar to how a hunting dog becomes accustomed to the sound of gunfire and smell of gunpowder, it's a gradual process and can take a few months. Meaning results for next year will be stellar, but for now you may want to leave the bedroom door open. 1. Find a video or audio recording of fireworks and with Rover present. Play it at the lowest possible volume for a few times during the day. Each time this happens, reward your little guy with a small treat or activity. 2. Slowly increase the volume with the same reward and eventually, your dog will associate the sounds with something positive. 3. If at any point he begins to show signs of fear, turn the volume down to a point where he feels more comfortable. Prepare. If you've just begun the desensitization process, expect Rover will still need some help getting through the evening. Here are tips from the experts on how to prepare for a night with a frantic dog. 1. Drown out the sound of the fireworks by turning up the radio or television and keeping your windows closed and curtains drawn. If the weather permits, a fan or air conditioner also helps. 2. Make a safe den for him to retreat to. A travel cage would work or even a makeshift fort. 3. Let your dog hide under furniture and include an old, unwashed piece of clothing like a sweat top or t-shirt so he can smell your scent and feel comfortable. 4. Feed him long before the fireworks begin. Once they start, he may be too anxious to eat. 5. Take him on a long, relaxing walk before dusk. It will help him expend energy and give him a chance to relieve himself before the noise begins. 6. Before you open any outside door, make sure he is safely secured in another room. He's scared and will bolt if the opportunity presents. 7. If he isn't microchipped, keep a collar and ID tag on him just in case. Intervention. Any interventions need to be planned out and ready to use prior to your pooch hitting the panic button. 1. While meds are never a favorite option, for dogs with a severe phobia, they might be the only solution. Speak with your veterinarian. They know your pooch and may be willing to prescribe an anti-anxiety medication or sedative to keep him calm during the fireworks. 2. An interesting alternative is a product like the Thundershirt. This needs to be worn prior to Rover going ape shit and before his breathing becomes heavy. The Thundershirt is worn like a snug-fitting t-shirt, swaddling your dog, applying constant pressure to slow his breathing and comforting him during high stress periods. Behavior. While humans communicate with words, dogs communicate with energy and will look to their pack leader for clues on how they should behave. In particular, 1. Remain cheerful and nonchalant in order to send positive signals to your dog. Reward calm behavior with doggy treats or with toys and activities. 2. Don't overdo the indulgent behavior. Petting and cuddling more than usual doesn't always ease a dog's fear, but often reinforces his fearful behaviors. 3. Try not to react to the fireworks yourself. If you jump or tense up when you hear fireworks, your body language will tell your furry sidekick there is a reason to be afraid. 4. Don't push him past his comfort zone. If he wants to hide, let him. Do not force him to face his fears or you risk an aggressive pooch. Most importantly, be careful about letting him get out. Be vigilant and realize this is very serious to them. The common denominator from all pet experts is to strive for desensitization. It's a simple, inexpensive, and effective resolution to a dilemma that distresses us all. But if that's not a thing in your dog's world, take the additional steps to keep him happy and safe. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel, Little Paws Training, if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.